context, we're playing this hostage scene, which is the very first scene in the game. We're playing as Connor. Connor is a prototype. He's been built to investigate deviant androids. Androids that all of a sudden do something weird. And so we're going into this hostage scene where the house android has taken a little girl hostage. And we're going to try and save the girl. Extra shot.
Yes, crispy. Oh my god. This is 4K 60.
Okay, now I'm in control of the character. I can really move him around the way I want.
This looks good.
Left analog stick, with the right analog stick, I can interact.
AJ!
Oh my god.
So Connor is very intelligent. Should I save the fish or not?
Save the fish, man!
Murderer!
There's no sound.
You can't do that. Why aren't you
sending
a real person?
Say the fish. Woo! This boy. Let's go, fish boy.
Remember that every action has. You enter what we call the mind palace of the character, shows you your objectives.
I told people you grab them from the crease.
So here for instance, I can see that you talk to Captain Allen.
Make the bed!
Make the bed!
Make the bed!
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife. It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Hey, quick, so I can ask him about the deviant's name, emotional shock.
Behavior!
Emotional shock, recently. I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach.
First thing we tried. Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now.
Punch him in the mouth!
Okay.
Wow. You got it!
Don't know if we said the right thing here, but. Okay. So, as Connor the investigator, I have special abilities. One of his abilities of Connor is that he can analyze evidence. And if you find all the evidence, you can then put them together. And you enter into the reconstruct mode. So you can basically reconstruct what has happened in a recent past. For instance, you can see that someone has taken this wallet here.
Day one.
So the demon took the father's son. Okay, so we have unlocked something here, apparently, that we may use later in the game. So I'm going to further investigate this apartment, which is actually fairly large. So here, Should I take the weapon? Shall we hunt the cops?
Eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now? Oh, I'm going to apply a tourniquet! I don't touch him! Touch him and I kill you!
What should I do?
Are just errors in your software. No, it's not my fault.